Konnichiwa minasan, it's Raj and welcome to my channel!
Let's go! Ikemasyo!
So, today is Sunday and it's my day off. I asked my dad if pwede po ako lumabas ngayon. So, sabi niya, oo, basta hindi ka lalayo dito.
Hindi ka lalayo dito.
Dito sa Tsukuba o hindi sa malayo.
Hindi sa malayo.
So, I decided to go the nearest park that we have. Actually, magaganda po kasi ang park dito. At hindi ko pa sasabihin ko anong park po siya. Kasi hindi ko pa po napag-isipan. So, ayan. Let's go and see. Bye-bye.
You've reached your destination.
So, konnichiwa. Dito na po tayo. Malapit lang po sa bahay. Let's see kung talagang maganda nga siya kasi according po sa Google Map, ang daming mga mga flowers na makikita dito. So, let's go. Ikemasyo.
A few moments later.
So, we're here in Peony Garden, Tokyo, Ikutsukuba. Malapit lang po dito sa bahay namin. So, let's see. Ito po, may mga karatula sila. So, ayan.
Peony Garden Tokyo is the largest collection of peonies in Japan with over 50,000 tree and stem peonies. They have over 500 species of peonies which are all grown using natural, organic farming techniques.
Let's go, parang interesting siya. Let's go. So, mukha siyang parang traditional garden. So, dyan po ang entrance. Magbabayad po kayo ng 3 yen sa isang tao. And then, ayan po, meron po silang map. Ayan. May map po sila. And then, every scenery pwede po sila. Pwede ka po mag-stop. So, ayan, let's go and see.
A few moments later.
So they also have a coffee shop. Yeah. The ambience is so fresh.
A few moments later. A few moments later.
So ito, nakapagod ang init.
Nakapagod ang init, grabe guys.
Grabe guys. Pero really, ang ganda-ganda, ang fresh ng tanawin. Di pa gaano masyadong maraming flowers. Nagbayad ka ng 1,000 yen, pero hindi ko pa alam kung worth it nga ba. So guys, meron po siyang parang maliit na... parang lake. Ayan. So, tingnan natin. Sa mga naikot-ikot namin, mga konti pa yung mga nakikita po namin na flowers. So, we just wanna enjoy the 1,000 yen that we paid for this time. So, ayan. Bye!
A few moments later.
So, ayan guys. Ang ganda-ganda. May pa-river-river sila ng flower. So ito, may pahating-hagdan pa sila. Ayun. Maghahanap kami ng treasure. Mag-treasure hunting kami.
A few moments later.
So hello guys. So yan, napagod na po kami at andito po kami sa Peony Hotel Cafe. Peony Cafe. The ambiance is so good. Look around. Wow. Oh, fresh, fresh. And we ordered tea. So, ito na po yung order namin, herb tea. Fresh siya, galing dito mismo sa garden nila. So, ayan. So, taste natin kung masarap siya. Lasang-lasang halaman, guys. Herb na herb talaga. Grabe. Herb na herb.
A few moments later.
Hi guys! So yes, naka-uwi na po kami dito sa bahay for an overview for the Peony Garden Tokyo in Tsukuba. What I can say is that the place was so peaceful. The garden itself is located in the middle of the mountain. Although the weather is hot, pag nandun ka sa loob ng garden, makifeel mo pa rin yung fresh air. I was surprised with the different types of peony flowers. They have pink, purple, white. The colors of the flowers are very vivid. You can actually enjoy the peony flowers during spring season po. Peak season lang kasi nag-bloom ang peony. And the best time that you can enjoy those flowers is from last week of April until last week po kasi nakalagay dun sa ticket. Yun lang po, wow, mga benefits.
So, ayan, guys, I hope you enjoyed this video and thank you so much for watching. And if you have more questions, just comment it down below. And sa mga hindi pa nakakapag-subscribe sa akin channel, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. So, until next time, matane!